So while I was a teenager writing about identity and trying to figure my shit out, this person was walking around with all the graciousness, all the fucking fierceness, and I was like, damn, how can I be like them? And we just ended up crisscrossing so many times. And growing up as poets, but also growing up as actors, and going into the acting world and having to deal with the misogyny and the patriarchy and the fuckery and the standards of beauty, and us keeping our fierce-ass, fro-ass hair, our femme bodies, and our queer fierceness. We don't give no fucks. We out here breaking down the master's house all on your motherfucking film screens, motherfucker. So, this next person will forever be my idol. I want y'all to make some noise right now for Kirya Traber coming to the mic, y'all.
I love me some Shannon, Matesky. Y'all know I've known her since she was 15. She's exactly like that, the same, exactly the same. And also I looked up to her. She asked us, right, what's going on? Right, what's going on? The only thing I could think to say was, oh my. Oh my, oh my. You know what I mean? You feel me? Why don't you say it after me? Oh my, oh my. Right? Isn't that just where it is? I don't know. Like, let's do it again. Oh my, oh my.
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 Oh my, oh my. Oh my, oh my.
Y'all is good. No, you might say something like, yeah. See, right side left of history, right? You might say something like, oh my, Donald Trump.
Oh my, oh my,
oh my. Oh my, oh my,
oh my. Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Or you might say, oh my, the fucking cops.
Oh my, the fucking cops.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh my, and all over your life. Something that's like upsetting you, pissing you off, can't stop thinking about, what is it?
Reverse racism.
Reverse racism is not a thing. Oh my. So, how about, let's flip that. Like, what is it really? It's not really reverse racism. What is it?
White privilege.
Yeah, it's whiteness. White people and culture. So, oh my, oh my, white people.
Oh my, oh white people.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
One more, what else? What's getting you?
The cold.
Oh my, the cold, the cold. Let's say it twice like that. Oh my, the cold, the cold, yeah? Oh my, the cold, the cold.
Oh my, the cold, the cold.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
So I wrote a song full of oh my's, and y'all are already brilliant at it, so you're gonna help me sing this song, yeah? And you're pretty much just gonna do what you're doing, and you know, we'll figure it out, we'll work it out together. We're gonna do a little, you know, the interstitial part with the oh my, oh my, oh my, and then I'll have a verse, and then you'll come back and help me out again, and it's gonna be awesome, yeah? You guys ready? I know you are. All right. Ooh. Oh, wait. Oh my, oh my. Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my. Oh my, this crazy day, the life I had is miles away. I'll tell you how it got to be, and you can be the judge of me. Oh my, oh my.
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 Oh my, oh my. I hated love, I hated life. I decided to take flight. A $1, $2, $3, $4. I took my money to the store. I bought myself some wings so wide. The salesman said they'd take me high. Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh
my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my. I took a chance, I took a leap. I grabbed the sky, forgot my feet. And now I'm up here flying around. I see what I left on the ground. My lover tried to wave me back. Those stole my wings, began to crack. Oh my, oh my. oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my. That salesman told me dirty lies. These wings were never meant to fly. Sun so bright and wind so wild. If I can't land, I just might die. Oh, love of mine, forget me not. Wait, these broken wings is all I got. Oh, love of mine, forget me not. Oh my, oh my.
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 Oh my,
oh my, this crazy day, the life I had is miles away. I told you how it got to be, now you can be the judge of me.
So yeah, you know, Shannon was telling the truth. We started as poets, and then we both were like, you know what I really love? It's performing. I should be an actor. But then we're writers always, right? Writing plays, writing solo shows, writing full-length ensemble pieces, and I kept finding myself writing these plays with music in them, and then now I'm writing the music without the play.
Yeah.
It happens.
So I'm new to this whole music thing. I don't call myself a musician yet. I'm still like, I'm a storyteller. Things sometimes. but it kind of happened to me. Like, it happened to me without me trying. And I actually found myself writing poems again for the first time in a long time. And then eventually that poem became a song. Thank you for the solidarity, man. I'm going to try something real quick and actually read the poem, it's short, that inspired the song that I'm about to sing. I've never done that. I just want to try it. When to pray. In the morning, holding my aching belly still, I pour another into my dark cup and drink to the bottom. In my kitchen, looking out of the great window where two avenues meet two boulevards and bend a small street around one tree and another. When the moon is new and there are three or four stars, maybe a half constellation over a street lamp where two buildings kiss the open sky. When, on rare occasions, the fog rolls in and dresses Brooklyn like my California, mourning the ocean salt, the rain. On the subway, just before I swipe my ticket, and then again when I find a seat, and again when I do not, and on exiting, when I am laughing, when I am slamming doors angry, when the wind is a blade and my body is light and I am running, 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 while others sleep. When I see the men who remind me of my grandfather, and I look them in the eyes with longing, and they ask me for change or a kiss. When I wash my hair, I turn the water off and pull the flat front of my forefinger and the round of my thumb down the strand, root to end, again and again, my skin wrinkling like raisins, my arms heavy for nearly an hour, naked and silent. Then too, I am praying. You remind me my granddaddy. I saw man made of concrete. No tears left to cry. Laugh on belly of gravel. Lightning spin behind his eyes. Legs spread. Rubbed his eyes with paper. Laugh hard. Swallow down bowl full of bones. Save the best for later. Laugh hard. We all full of bones. Light spin behind his eyes. Laugh hard. We all full of bones. Lights behind his eyes. You remind me of my granddaddy. You remind me of my granddaddy. There's something in your eyes, the way you work those hands, the gravel in your voice, a tone I heard before. Every little thing you do, shoulders brings him back. You remind me of my granddaddy. You remind me of my granddaddy. You remind me of my granddaddy. It's in the way you move, or maybe just your smile. Did I just hear his laugh break out above the crowd? Every little thing you do just brings him back. You remind me of my granddaddy. You remind me of my granddaddy. You remind me of my granddaddy. Maybe you see in me someone you used to know, a girl you used to love, a child you used to be. I could be your family, you could be mine. You remind me of my granddaddy. Swallow down, bowl full of bones. Say the best for later. Laugh hearty, all full of bones. Lights behind his eyes. Laugh hearty, all full of bones. Lights behind his eyes.
Y'all make some noise for Kirya! Y'all gotta follow this human's work. Kirya writes bomb-ass plays, bomb-ass poems. You just gonna see this motherfucker. You gonna see their name, you gonna see the mirror wearer. And I'm just saying, support your local queer artists. Can we make some noise for that? Yeah.